It's not your eyes, it's not what you say, it's not your laughter that gives you away. You're just lonely, you've been lonely.
It is possible for a woman to be settled too near her family.
You would not wish to be always near Longbourn, I think. She is tolerable, I suppose. But she's not handsome enough to tempt me.
Goodbye.
Mom, I may safely promise you never to dance with Mr. Darcy. But I think that I might have prevented it. I who knew what he was. You see it as a hopeless case, is it not, Colonel Fitzwilliam? You built a realm. We can light a match and burn them down. Let me hold your hand and dance around the realm of flames in front of us.
Dust to dust. My feelings will not be repressed. You must allow me to tell you how ardently I admire and love you.
You chose to tell me that you loved me against your will, against your reason, and even against your character.
Could you expect me to rejoice in the inferiority of your connections? To congratulate myself on the hope of relations whose condition in life is so decidedly below my own?
As I had not known you a month before I felt you were the last man in the world whom I could ever marry. Your defect is a propensity to hate everyone.
Well, yours is willfully to misunderstand them. My affections and wishes are unchanged. But one word from you will silence me on this subject forever.
Feelings are so different. In fact, they are quite the opposite.